The taxi fare in a city is as follows. For the first kilometer, the fare is rupees 8, and for the subsequent distance, it is rupees 5 per kilometer. Taking the distance covered as x kilometer and total fare as y rupees, write a linear equation for this information and draw its graph also. So first of all, we'll have to form the equation. Okay, two variables are given to us. First is the distance covered as x kilometer. Okay, so as you can see, this is point A and this is point B. Okay, so the distance between these two points is 100 kilometers. Sorry, x kilometer. Here it is given x kilometer. The distance between these two points is x kilometer. Suppose this is my point A, this is my point B, and the distance between them is x kilometer. Now, what they have said, for the first kilometer, the fare is rupees 8. Okay, chalo ye itna distance jo hai, it is 1 kilometer distance. Okay, it is 1 kilometer distance. So for that, how much is required? रुपीस 8 इज रिक्वायर्ड. अब मुझे बोलो, यहां से यहां तक का डिस्टेंस अगर 1 किलोमीटर है, तो यहां से यहां तक का डिस्टेंस क्या होगा? अगर ये टोटल डिस्टेंस एक्स है तो व्हाट इट विल बी दिस डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम हियर टिल हियर, व्हाट विल बी द डिस्टेंस? यस एनीवन, इट विल बी x minus 1. It will be x minus 1. This distance will be x minus 1. And for this distance, how much is the charge required? It is 5 rupees per kilometer. So we will have to multiply it by 5. Okay. Now, what first we'll assume the variable. Let the total distance covered is equal to x kilometer. Let the total distance covered is equal to x kilometer. This is given in the question itself. And total fare. Total fare required is equal to rupees y. This is also given in the statement. Okay. Now, what will be the total fare? Total fare. Yeah, suppose point C hai mera. Okay. Total fare will be what fare required for distance AC, plus fare required for distance BC. Yes or no? Fare required for distance BC. Okay. सबसे पहले यहां तक का फेयर हम लोग निकालेंगे, फिर यहां से यहां तक का फेयर हम लोग निकालेंगे, और दोनों को अगर साथ में जोड़ देंगे तो विल गेट द फाइनल आंसर. सो टोटल फेयर वी हैव टेकन इट एज वाई, रुपीज वाई विल बी इक्वल टू फेयर रिक्वायर्ड फॉर डिस्टेंस एसी. फर्स्ट 1 किलोमीटर व्हाट इज द चार्ज? इट इज 8 रुपीज. सो 8 इंटू 1, ओके, 8 इंटू 1 इज 8 ओनली, प्लस फेयर रिक्वायर्ड फॉर डिस्टेंस बीसी. पहले डिस्टेंस कितना है ये? एक्स माइनस वन, और एक्स माइनस वन, और हर किलोमीटर के लिए हमको 5 रुपीज देना है. सो दिस विल बिकम 5 in bracket x minus 1. नाउ जस्ट सिंप्लीफाई दिस इक्वेशन. सो वाई विल बी इक्वल टू 8 प्लस 5x माइनस 5. सो वाई विल बी इक्वल टू वॉट? 3 प्लस 5x. ओके, वाई विल बी इक्वल टू वॉट? 3 प्लस 5x. or we can write 5x plus 3, that is also correct. Now we have the equation and we have to draw the graph for this equation. So for that, what we'll require? We'll require the coordinates. Chalo bolo, who will tell me the coordinates for this? First, we'll form the table. This is x, y, x, comma, y. First coordinate, second, third, and fourth. Okay. So, chalo, we'll take x is equal to 0. So, that time y is coming equal to 3. In this equation, you have to put a. So, 0, comma, 3 is the coordinate. Next, if we are taking x is equal to 1, so y will come equal to 8. So 1 comma 8 is the coordinate. Okay. If we are taking y is equal to 0, okay, so that will go in decimal. So don't take it. Don't take this. Take the value of x only. Okay, so if we take 2, x is equal to 2, so 5 2s are 10 plus 3, 13, 2 comma 13. Arya, we have already taken that x is equal to 1 and y is equal to 8. Yes, tell me some other value. I want to write the last coordinates here now. Minus 1, minus 2. Okay, so x is equal to minus 1. Agar humne liya, to minus 5. Okay, minus 1, minus 2. So these are the coordinates. Now we have the coordinates and we need to plot the graph. Okay, what is the equation? Y is equal to 3 plus 5x. So how will be the nature of graph? Let's see that. Just a second. Okay, is the graph visible to you? Okay, what was our equation? Y is equal to 3 plus 5x. So this will be the line that will represent y is equal to 3 plus 5x. Is it clear to you? This is the line. What is the equation? Y is equal to 3 plus 5x is the equation of this line. First, you will plot the coordinates, then you will join them with the straight line. Is it okay? This question you have to do in the graph notebook only. No, everything write it in the graph notebook only. Derivation also, everything. Mention the question number, exercise, and do it in the graph notebook only. Okay. Shall we move forward then? Sorry. Shall we move forward? Okay, then let's move forward with the next question. Okay, next question is very easy now. Now, in next question, from the choices given below, choose the equation whose graphs are given in figure 4.6 and 4.7. So, ye char jo equations humko given hai, isme se ye jo line hai, ye line ka equation kya hai, humko pata lagana hai. और ये जो चार इक्वेशन गिवन है इसमें से हमको ये लाइन का इक्वेशन क्या है वो हमको पता लगाना है. तो जब भी हम क्या करते थे, पहले वी वेर हैविंग द इक्वेशन, फ्रॉम दैट इक्वेशन वी यूज्ड टू फाइंड द कोऑर्डिनेट्स. नाउ द कोऑर्डिनेट्स आर गिवन टू अस डायरेक्टली. सी -1, 1, 0, 0, 1, -1, द कोऑर्डिनेट्स आर गिवन एंड वी हैव टू टेल दैट दिस कोऑर्डिनेट्स बिलोंग टू विच इक्वेशन. Okay, so now for figure, first we'll solve for figure 4.6. Okay, so what are the solutions given to us? We'll write it first. Solutions. What are the solutions? See, these are the solutions. This is first solution, this is second solution, this is third solution. So we'll write it -1, 1. Next we have 0, 0, and next we have 1, -1. So our first equation, we'll check it. What is the first equation? First equation is y is equal to x. Now if I put these values in this equation, okay, so -1 is equal to 1. Is it equal? No, it is not equal. Next, 0 is equal to 0. Okay, here it is satisfying. And here again, 1 is not equal to -1. Tino jagah pe jab satisfy hoga, tino jagah pe value jab equal aega, then that is the equation. Okay, so this is not the equation of that line. Now, similarly, you will check for second equation. सेकेंड इक्वेशन के लिए हमको क्या बोला है, x प्लस y इज इक्वल टू 0. चलो वैल्यूज पुट करेंगे. तो दिस क्वेश्चन यू हैव टू डू इन द नोटबुक बिकॉज द ग्राफ्स आर ऑलरेडी गिवन टू यू. ओके, देयर इज नो नीड टू ड्रॉ द ग्राफ फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन. ग्राफ्स आर ऑलरेडी गिवन. दिस क्वेश्चन यू विल बी डूइंग इट इन द CW. So put the values. So -1, +1 is equal to 0. So here we are getting 0 is equal to 0. Next, 0, +0 is equal to 0. Yes, here also we are getting 0 is equal to 0. Next, 1, -1 is equal to 0. Here also we are getting 0 is equal to 0. So here you can see equal to is satisfied in all the three conditions. So that's why x plus y is equal to 0 is the equation of this line. What is the equation of this line? X plus y is equal to 0 is the equation of this line. If you check this one also, it will not satisfy all the three conditions. Like here, it is satisfying all the three conditions like that. It will not satisfy for these two equations. Okay. Is it clear to you? Is anyone having any doubt? You can ask me. Same process. Remaining two also. Shall I erase everything on the screen? We'll solve that third and fourth one also. This here it will not satisfy. We'll verify that also. Okay. Someone is telling that how to do that third one and fourth one. Okay. We'll verify it. Y is equal to 2x. Put karo value. Chalo. Pehla value hai, y ka value hai 1. Is equal to 2 in bracket -1. Bolo ye equal hai kya? 1 is not equal to -2. Okay, next if I put 0, So 0 will be equal to 2 into 0. So this time I'm getting equal 0 is equal to 0. Next, 1 comma minus 1. So minus 1 is equal to 2 into 1. Here it is again not equal. Okay, see, two conditions of not equal are coming and one condition only is coming of equal. So that's why this is not the equation. Similarly, for fourth one also, put the values. So 2 plus 3y is equal to 7x. Okay, so 2 plus 3 into 1 will be equal to 7 into minus 1. So bolo, yahan pe equal aata hai kya? 3 plus 2 is 5, 5 is not equal to minus 7. Okay, next, 0 put karna hai. So 3 into 0, which is equal to 7 into 0. So whether it is coming equal? So whether it is coming equal to 0? 2 is not equal to 0. And finally, 2 plus 3 into minus 1 will be equal to 7 into 1. So here also what it is coming. 2 minus 3 is what? Minus 1 is not equal to 7. Only for second condition it came equal in all the three conditions. Okay. Is it clear to you now? Please give the response. See this, for this figure 4.7, you will do this. This is homework to you. Okay. For figure 4.6, we have done it. For figure 4.7, you will do it now. Do it in CW only. This is the graph for that. And we have to find the equation of this line. Okay. Okay, now we'll move forward. Now what is given? We are given with one statement. We have to form the equation. Then we have to draw the graph here. Okay. If the work done by a body on application of a constant force is directly proportional to the distance traveled by the body. So let work done is equal to W. And distance traveled is equal to S. We have taken two variables. Now we will be forming the equation. So what they have said, directly proportional. In class 8, you have studied about direct proportion and indirect proportion. So what is given? Work done is directly proportional to the distance traveled. Is directly proportional to the distance traveled. So W is directly proportional to S. What is the sign? What is the name of this sign? Can anyone tell me? What is the name of this sign? This sign, what is the name of this sign? Proportional sign, it is correct. Okay, so work done is directly proportional to the distance traveled. It is given to us. Now, in order to remove this sign of proportionality, we have to introduce some constant of proportionality bolte hum log usko. Okay, so W will be equal to F into S, where F is what? F is constant of proportionality. Constant of प्रोपोर्शनैलिटी। ओके यस वी कैन टेक एनी वैल्यू एफ के एम एनी वेरिएबल वी कैन टेक एज कॉन्स्टेंट ऑफ प्रोपोर्शनैलिटी। हियर वी आर टेकिंग फोर्स बिकॉज इट इज गिवन इन द स्टेटमेंट कॉन्स्टेंट फोर्स। ओके सो दैट्स व्हाई आई हैव टेकन एफ एज द कॉन्स्टेंट ऑफ प्रोपोर्शनैलिटी। ओके नाउ फर्दर वी विल रीड इट। Express this in the form of an equation in two variables and draw the graph of the same by taking the constant force as 5 units. So, as F is equal to 5 units, it is given in the statement. So, we'll put it in the above equation. Suppose this is our equation 1. So, therefore, equation 1 becomes what it will become. W is equal to 5s. W is equal to 5s. Now we need to draw the graph of this equation. Suppose this equation is equation 2 and we need to draw the graph of this equation. So for that, what we'll require? We'll require the coordinates. Okay. What will be required? Coordinates will be required. So you have to find the coordinates now. Okay, I'll draw the table here for finding the coordinates. Okay, here our variables are W and S. So we'll have to take W and S only. So coordinates will be W, S. So W we will take it on X axis and S we will take it on Y axis. Okay, so now put the values. Agar main yahan pe S ka value agar 0 put karta hu, to W ka bhi value kya aega? 0 aega. So 0, 0 is the first coordinate. अगर मैं S का वैल्यू 1 पुट करता हूं तो W का वैल्यू आएगा 5. So 5, 1 is the coordinate. Okay. अगर मैं S का वैल्यू -1 पुट करता हूं, okay, तो what will be the value of W? It will be -5. So -5, -1. And if I put S as 2, so what it will become? W will become 10. So 10, 2. So these are the coordinates, and now we will have to plot the graph. Okay. And if you are confused here, okay, if you are confused here, so aap ye equation ko convert kar lo, W ko aap X le lo, S ko aap Y le lo, so what it will become, X will be equal to 5y. Now it will be easy for you to find the coordinates also and plot the graph also. Okay. So how will be the graph? We'll see the graph. W is equal to 5s. Okay, it will not come. We'll have to take the variable x and y. X is equal to 5y. So this will be the graph. Yes, yes, Arya, you can take it as x. No problem. So this will be the graph. And what will be the equation for this? X is equal to 5y. And what is X? X is the work done. W is equal to 5s. Y is what? Distance traveled. Okay, so this will be the graph. It will come like this. Now, from this graph, what is the question they have asked? Yes, can anyone read it? Because I have to switch the screen. What is the question they have asked? Just raise your hand. I'll unmute you. From the graph, we have to answer two questions. Two questions are asked. Yes. Who will read the statement? Work done by body in two units. So work done, we have taken it on the x-axis. So when it is two units, so that time, what is the value of y? See, this is the point. So tell me the coordinates of this point. What will be the coordinates of this point? Yes, what will be the coordinates of this point? Please read the statement. I'll only check it in the textbook. What they have asked, when the distance traveled by the body is two units. Also read from the graph the work done when the distance traveled by the body is two units. So when the distance traveled is two units, that means the y coordinate. Okay, that means the y coordinate. See, this is two units distance. If I draw the line, okay. If I draw the line here, it will be intersecting this line at what point? At this point. So that time the work is what? The work is 10 units. If the distance traveled by the body is 2 units, then the work done on that body is 10 units. Like this, you will write the statement. If distance traveled for the first one by the body is 2 units, then work done on the body is 10 units. We have got this answer from the graph. Okay. Is it clear to everybody? If the distance traveled by the body is 2 units, so that time the work done is 10 units. Okay, next, what they have asked. Read from the graph the work done when the distance traveled by the body is 0 unit. So this is 0 unit. So that time, what is the work? Yes, what is the work? See, this is the line for 0 unit. What is the work then? It is cutting at this point. And what are the coordinates of this point? 0, 0. So that time the work done is 0. Again, you will write the same statement, just here in place of this 2 units, you will write 0 units. Then the work done on the body is also 0 units. And definitely, jab hum log kisi body pe work karenge hi nahi, to uska displacement hoga hi nahi. So distance traveled agar 0 hai, to work done bhi 0 rahega. Okay. This was for the first one, and second one, you will write the statement. Same statement, only here in place of 2 units, you will write 0 units, and in place of 10 units, you will write 0 units again. Is it clear to everyone? Okay, we'll see the next question then. Now what they have said in the next question, Yamini and Fatima, two students of class 9th of a school together contributed rupees 100 towards Prime Minister's relief fund to help the earthquake victims. Okay, write a linear equation which satisfies this data. You may take the contribution as rupees X and rupees Y. Okay, and draw the graph of the same. So let contribution, let contribution of Yamini is equal to rupees X and contribution of Fatima is equal to rupees Y. Okay, so in total, how much contribution they have given? They have given rupees 100. So therefore, we'll write X plus Y is equal to 100. This is the equation. Okay, now you need to draw the graph for this equation. So for that, we'll require the coordinates. So we'll find the coordinates first. Okay. So this is X, this is Y, X comma Y. Okay. So coordinates, agar X 50 hai, to Y 50 aega, 50 comma 50. Okay. Agar X 20 hai, to Y 80 aega, to 20 comma 80. अगर x 40 है तो y 60 आएगा सो 40 कॉमा 60 अगर x 60 है तो y 40 आ जाएगा 60 कॉमा 40 सो दीज आर द कोऑर्डिनेट्स नाउ हियर फॉर ड्राइंग द ग्राफ यू विल टेक लाइक दिस स्केल ओके द वैल्यूज हियर इट विल बी 10 20 30 दिस साइड -10 -20 -30 upside +10 +20 30 40 downside -10 -20 -30 you will not take 1 2 3 4 here you will take like this coordinates here for drawing this graph is it clear to you like this you will take the coordinates of x axis and y axis in the form of 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. You will not take 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, if x is equal to 30, then y is equal to 70. That is correct. Multiples of 10 you have to take, correct. And how will be the nature of the graph? We'll just see the nature of the graph. X plus Y is equal to 100. Okay. So as the scale is taken, that's why that graph is not visible here, here, here. See, this is the line. Okay. This is the line. Is it clear to you? You will draw the graph. That is homework to you.